We'll try it again. I'm going back downstairs. I'm coming back upstairs. Hello, boys and girls.
Hello.
Hello. Now, my name is Judy the Clown, and I'm very squeezed to meet you. But you haven't come to see me. You've come to see my best friend, Mr. Punch. But hang on a minute. He's fast asleep. So on the count three, I want you all to shout, wake up, Mr. Punch. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Wake up, Mr. Punch.
No, he's still fast asleep, snoring his head off. We'll try it again, but this time, nice and loud. Are you ready? One, two, three.
Wake up, Mr. Punch.
Oh, what
do we want? We want you to come up here and do a show for all the boys and girls.
Okay.
Hang on, Mr. Punch. First, got to put your pants on. And your socks. And your trousers. And come up here and say hello.
Hello.
Is that it?
Yes.
No, no, come up here and say hello nicely.
Hello nicely.
No, 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 come up here and say hello properly.
Hello properly.
Stay there, Mr. Punch. Now give us a good show and call for Mr. Judy, and I'll see you later. Bye bye, boys and girls.
Bye bye, Joey.
I said see you later.
Bye bye.
I said cheerio. What do you want, Mr. Punch?
Come
on, I can't. I'm in the middle of a steak and kidney pudding.
We can't have it.
Now, what do you want, Mr. Punch? Woo! You didn't tell me all these boys and girls were here. Cooey! Oh, aren't they lovely? Now, what do you want, Mr. Punch?
I want a kiss.
A kiss? In front of all these boys and girls?
Yes.
Well, I'll give you a kiss on one condition.
What's it?
You look after the baby.
I don't like the baby.
You don't like the baby? Why not?
Because it smells a wee-wee.
It doesn't smell a wee-wee, you naughty boy. All good daddies look after the baby, don't they, boys and girls?
No.
Now, Mr. Punch, look after the baby, and I'll give you a nice big kiss.
Oh, OK.
Now, hang on, Mr. Punch. First, I need to blow my nose. So give me the hand. There we go. Are you ready, Mr. Punch?
Yes.
Mr. Punch, you're worse than the milkman, you naughty boy. Now, I'll go get the baby. You stay there. Oh, here's our lovely baby, boys and girls. He looks just like his father. We call him Isaiah, because one eye is higher than the other. Now you look after the baby. Right, I'm off to ride Wipeout, so I'll see you later, boys and girls. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Daddy, bye-bye. I don't want the baby. I with it. Always, always.
Hoorah! Hoorah! Hoorah!
Do-do! What? Steady! Steady! Steady!
Show. Is Mr. Punch making the baby cry?
Yeah.
Are you making the baby cry, Mr. Punch?
No.
Is he, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Mr. Punch, you naughty old man. I'll put the baby to bed. Now, where does he sleep?
In the sausage machine.
In the sausage machine? You can't put a baby to bed in the sausage machine, can you, boys and girls?
No.
Well, where do?
Okay, Mr. Punch, but be it on your head. If Mrs. Judy finds out, I'll put the baby to bed in the sausage machine. See you later, boys and girls. Now, Mr. Punch, I've just been on way patch and... Oh! Mr. Punch, where's our little baby gone?
Oh, I don't know.
Where's the baby gone, boys and girls?
In the sausage machine.
In the sausage machine? Is this true, Mr. Punch?
No.
Is this true, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Oh, Mr. Punch, you naughty old man. I just... made some sausages. Oh, look at our poor little chipmunk. I'll have to fetch the doctor. Bye-bye, boys and girls. Try it one more time, this time. I'll lie behind this nice curtain, and when he comes, I want you to shout as loud as you can. Shh. Ah, there you are, Mr. Puncher. I caught you red-handed. Did you do this to Judy?
No.
Did you do this to Judy, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Mr. Punch, you're a naughty old man, and I'm afraid I'm going to have to lock you up.
Well,
do you think I could get a job on EastEnders acting?
Hell, that's the way
to do it. Oi, okay. Oi, okay. Oh, zippity doo, da, zippity, ah! Mr. Punch, did you do this to Judy and PC Smelly Pants?
Hell!
Did he do this, boys and girls?
Yeah.
Mr. Punch, you're a naughty old man. Poor old Judy, I'll put her to bed with a nice big bottle of medicine. There we go. And poor old PC Smelly Pants, I'll put him to bed with Judy too. I think he'd like that. Now, Mr. Punch, you're a naughty old man. If you don't change your ways, something bad might happen to you.
I don't care. I don't care.
I'm warning you, Mr. Punch. Bye-bye, boys and girls.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I'm not scared. I'm
not scared. Here. I. Come. Ha, 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 ha. Shut it.
How the devil are you?
Who the devil am I? I am the devil, Banana Nose. No, I'm not Simon Cowell. Not that bad. Now, Mr. Punch. I've heard you've been a naughty boy.
Unaware of it.
Oh, yes, you have.
Unaware of it.
Oh, don't start all that. Now, Mr. Punch, if you don't change your ways, I will send a ghosting to haunt you for the rest of your life.
I'm not scared. Oh, I'm not scared.
I'm warning you, Mr. Punch, and boys and girls. If you're not good too, I'm going to take away all your sweeties.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, yes, I am.
Oh, no, you're not.
Oh, yes, I am. To say bye-bye. Mr. Punch,
yes.
Come up here and say bye-bye to all the boys and girls.
Okay.
Now, Mr. Punch, this year is 358 years old, and we thank you for watching this special Pleasurewood Hills Punch and Judy show. See you all soon. Bye-bye.